The Newport Secondary Rail Line is a 13-mile tourist operation running between Newport Station and the Pocahontas River at Portsmouth, Rhode Island. This video will focus on the north end of the line from Melville, milepost 7, to the end of track at the Pocahontas River near milepost 13. In the recent years leading up to 2014, train operations on the Newport Secondary Rail Line consisted almost exclusively as departures from Newport Station. With track speeds at 10 miles an hour, trains generally did not reach the north end of the rail line on regularly scheduled passenger excursions. The Newport Dinner Train operated as far north as milepost 6, and the Old Colony Newport Railway's excursions only operated as far as Green Lane in Middletown, Rhode Island. With normal operations excluding the north end of the rail line, trains were few and far. Old Colony Newport Railway volunteers occasionally operated a work train or charter, reaching the Pocahontas River several times a year. A popular north end excursion operated between Newport Station and the Pocahontas River for rare mileage collectors. In late 2014, the Newport Dinner Train was purchased and reorganized as the Newport and Narragansett Bay Railway. The new owner immediately started to use the line north of Melville. The 2014 Christmas season saw trains operating out of the Montauk Golf Course at milepost 12 south to Melville. In this clip, we see one of those trains running through Bristol Ferry, heading south to the Christmas town at Melville. In 2015, the North End also saw use for charters. In this video, we see a special lunch charter operating north from Melville. A few weeks later, a special railfan charter also traversed the North End using this consist. The 2016 season saw the Newport Dinner Train operating all the way into Portsmouth, north of Melville. The train is seen here crossing Stringham Road in Melville, and then at Corey's Lane in Portsmouth. Thank you. Later in the 2016 season, the Newport and Narragansett Bay operated Christmas trains running from Carnegie Abbey in Portsmouth south to Melville. In April of 2017, Rail Explorers USA started operating their Rhode Island division, running from Melville, Rhode Island, north on the Newport Secondary track. With the Rail Explorers operating out of Melville, the Newport and Narragansett Bay Railway started operating their dinner train, also from Melville that year. The train ran between Melville North to the Montauk Country Club. Note the difference of about 6 months from when there was no station in Melville to when the Rail Explorers USA had set up a small building as their station. Fast forward to July 2017, and the Newport and Narragansett Bay's dinner train consist has been repainted into their blue paint scheme. The train is seen here crossing Willow Lane in Portsmouth. Thank you. train is then seen crossing Anthony Road by the new Hummock Station, built in 2017. At the time of this video, the station was only hours old, having been placed there a day or two prior at most. In March of 2018, a new arrival on the island was unloaded at Hummock Station by Anthony Road. This car came from a McDonald's that was using the car as a dining area in Fall River, Massachusetts. In August of 2019, a section of previously out-of-service track was restored when a bridge over Anthony Road was rebuilt. This allowed trains to operate the last 3/4 of a mile between Anthony Road and the Saconnet River. In addition to the 3/4 of a mile, about 200 feet of track past what was formerly the swing bridge derail was restored. The last time anything had been that far north on the line was in the 1980s, when the bridge was still in service. The derail was spiked shut, and a bumping post was placed at the end of track so trains won't go into the river.
Thank you.
This clip shows the whole length of track that was restored. The track at this point had only been out of service for about 2 years, but previously had not been in regular revenue service for some time. Trains still passed occasionally up to this point as part of special charters and work trains before the bridge had to be rebuilt. It is important to note that the swing bridge won't be restored at this time, but this smaller bridge was a big step as one of the many small victories on the Newport Secondary rail line. Next up on the track restoration and improvements, the Melville Passing siding was restored back to its original length. In 1937, passenger service was canceled on the Newport line, and some of these sidings were cut down, with some track removed. In the case of the siding at Portsmouth Grove, also known as Melville, the siding was cut down and the switch was put north of the Stringham Road crossing. The restoration project extended the track back north. In this clip, we see the whole length of the section of track that was restored. Seen here, the first passenger train since 1937 or so uses the passing siding. This clip from the week later shows the dinner train operating north on the restored track. In addition to the passing siding, a former U.S. Navy spur track built during World War II was also restored. Unfortunately, none of the original track was used for this restoration, as it was either removed or buried sometime after World War II. In addition to the track work, a new station has been erected at the end of the restored siding for use as a new boarding area. In this clip, we see the dinner train consist traversing the restored track for the first time ever. This was a non-revenue move. Other improvements to Melville included taking the out-of-service Roberta G. Mosher dinner car and turning it into the Dashing Dan's clam car that serves lunch food by the Stringham Road crossing. The car was painted in original Long Island Railroad colors and stands out to anybody passing by on the adjacent roadway. Another improvement for the 2021 season was the addition of the station shanty at Bristol Ferry. This station represents a flag stop from the early 1900s, similar to what was previously seen on this line back in the day. The following footage is of the 2020 and 2021 season operations involving the Bud cars operating between Melville and Bristol Ferry. This footage is not in chronological order, but is instead arranged by location from Melville to Bristol Ferry and then back down for the return trip clips. In addition to the Bud car footage, dinner train and an Old Colony and Newport charter footage will follow. Thank you.
the switch, play another 5 to a stop.
Thanks for watching this special South Coast Rail Videos production. If you would like to see more of these style videos, click the like button, subscribe, and comment down below.